I believe that the growth in my head, this one, right here, I think that it is not really a tumor, not an uncontrolled, undirected little bubbling pot of flesh, but that it is in fact a new organ, a new part of the brain. I think that massive doses of videodrome signal will ultimately create a new outgrowth of the human brain, which will produce and control hallucination to the point that it will change human reality. After all, there is nothing real outside our perception of reality, is there?